Now imagine you're about to take part in an interview for a live TV news channel, a bit like this one, and then the unexpected happens. Well, Turkish sports commentator Huseyin Ozkok was interrupted by this feline visitor just as he was about to make his contribution, promptly smacking him and showing him who's boss. It certainly made him pause for thought. Apologies, I had to say that, I was on the prompter.